I am going to read The Dinosaur That Pooped a Pirate. I hope you enjoy. So, Danny and Dinosaur sailed out to sea on a ship that was crooked and old, with a map in Dan's hand of a faraway land where a pirate had hidden his gold. Now they sailed all day with nothing for lunch, not even a sniff of a snack. And they searched high and low but found nothing, and so they were going to have to turn back. But just when it looked like they'd have to go home, Danny held up a scope to his eye, and on the horizon he spotted Skull Island, and so land ahoy, Danny cried. Yo ho, land ahoy, Danny cried. Danny hoisted the sail, Dino steered with his tail, and they anchored their ship by the shore. This is it, Danny cheered, the treasure is near, and they jumped off the ship to explore. While Danny studied the map to the gold, Dinosaur's tummy was rumbling. There's no time for that, we must follow the map. Tell that belly of yours to stop grumbling. Now they followed the map through the wet sloppy mud to a place known as Crocodile Cave. Let's go in, Danny cried, there's treasure to find, we're going to have to be brave. Yo-ho, we're going to have to be brave. Danny crept past the crocs with their razor-sharp teeth that were open and ready to crunch. With his nose in the map, Danny didn't look back to see Dinosaur eat them for lunch. Now next on the map was a mermaid lagoon. Mermaids magically tented them in. Danny put on his trunks and he felt like a hunk, saying, Dinosaur, come for a swim. Yo ho, you have to come in for a swim. But Dinosaur knew Dan was under a spell, for this place was too good to be true. So before Dan could say that he wanted to stay, Dinosaur drank the lagoon. Next on the map was a grand pirate ship that was stranded in Barnacle Bay, and the pirates on board were incredibly bored until Danny heard one of them say, yo ho, there are trespassers coming this way. They loaded their cannons and readied the plank. These swashbuckling pirates were angry, but horn-swoggling crooks with no teeth and sharp hooks are no match for a dino that's hangry. Danny studied the map and they followed the trail across the bridge made of skeleton bones, charmed the venomous snake, swam with sharks in the lake, took a selfie with old Davy Jones. A pit full of spikes cartwheeled over some crabs, flew with parrots down Buccaneer Falls. But with eyes on the prize, Dan did not realise that his dino first mate ate them all. Yo ho, his dino first mate ate them all. Now, reader beware, our sailors have reached the most treacherous part of this tale. For the X on the map where the treasure was at was inside of the mouth of a whale. I'm not scared, Dan declared, as he ventured inside and where Danny went, Dinosaur followed. But the map was a trap and the whale went snap and both Danny and Dino were swallowed. Oh no, both Danny and Dino were swallowed. Was treasure all right, jewels and diamonds galore, they were sparkling and bright as can be, but there's no use in gold if you're stuck growing old in a whale in the bed of the sea. Yo ho, so Dino had treasure for tea. It was sticky and icky and smell very fishy, and so Danny started to cry. Their only way out was through the whale's spout, and they couldn't reach it, was too high. But with pirates and mermaids inside of his gut, the dinosaur knew what to do. After such a big feast to escape from the beast, the dinosaur needed to. Blew out of the spout 20 leagues in the sky and escaped from the whale in a flash. The poo-powered pair plastered poop everywhere and the dinosaur's bum made a splash. He dropped off the parrots at Buccaneer Falls and plopped the crocs back in their cave. The mermaids were pooped into Mermaid Lagoon and he blew them a kiss and they waved. Yo ho, he blew them a kiss and they waved. Oh, skeleton bones and old Davy Jones came tumbling out of his bottom. The lake that he drank was now brown and it stank like a nappy that had been forgotten. Pooed piles of pirates in Barnacle Bay and then squeezed out their ship for good measure. They were brown head to toe and a little cross, so the dinosaur pooped out the treasure. Hooray! Oh, the dinosaur pooped out the treasure. Crashed on the beach where this journey began and the hunt for the treasure had beat them. Let's go home, Danny cried, just relieved they'd survived and the two of them hadn't been eaten. Dino hoisted his tail and the wind filled the sails and they headed towards the horizon. They stood on the deck and would never forget the adventure they'd had on Skull Island. Then the dinosaur pooped out a diamond. Ah, shipmates, I'll catch you next time.